I look up to really tall people, they look down on me. Addie and Harold had a noble-looking boy in unpresuming Alton, Illinois. Thus was born the world's tallest man. He had an overactive pituitary gland. Overactive pituitary gland. By the age of 8, he was over 6 feet. Wasn't too long before he had the record beat. Robert Wadlow, the world's tallest man, he had an overactive pituitary gland. Overactive pituitary gland. Overactive pituitary gland. Thank you.